Robert Saladrigas Riera was born in Barcelona on the 12th of February 1940 and died on 22nd of October 2018 in Barcelona. He was a Catalan writer, journalist and literary critic, renowned for his articles on foreign literature published in Cultura, S, the literary supplement of La Vanguardia newspaper. His literary work has been translated into Spanish, Portuguese and Romanian. He started economics studies but very soon switched to journalism and literature. He wrote for several newspapers, El Correo Catalan, Car, Tel, Espais, Car, ABC and La Vanguardia, where he was in charge of the supplement libros between 1981 and 1994, and collaborated with the magazines Siglo XX, Tel, Estel, Calfort, Mundo and Destino. In 1974 he founded Editions Galba, which he led until 1978. From 1978 to 1984 he directed in the Catalan circuit of TVE the cultural programs Signes and Versiforms, the five-episode novel Cambies Barades and the series Histories de Cara Icra, which consists of 13 short stories. He was in charge of and participated in other cultural programs on Radio 4, Radio Peninsula, Com Radio, Car, and Catalunya Radio. He died at 78 years old.